Come on, Rick. We're almost there.
Leave me, Morty. It's the only way. What? Were we? Were we blades in that one? That's f***ing tight.
Stay with me.
I'm scared, Morty. I can see the end. Oh, God, there's nothing. I know I always said that, but oh, God, there's really nothing. I'm sorry, Morty. I'm a silly man. I'm a silly small man. I wasted it all. I'm sorry I got you into this.
Then how about I get us out of this?
Hello?
Hey, Jessica. It's Morty from school.
Oh, hey, Morty. What's up?
I just want to say that you're really great. I know the timing never really worked out with us, but you're really great, and I wish I got to know you better.
Oh, I mean, that's a lot.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I guess I just...
No, I just wish you said it sooner.
What?
Yeah, I mean, you never really said anything to me, which always put me in a weird position, because I didn't want to assume or whatever. Being nervous is sort of selfish sometimes, you know?
Life's
yeah, that's a great point.
Failing.
Well, what are you doing tonight?
Tonight?
Yeah. Do you, like, want to watch a movie or something?
Yeah. Tonight. Sounds great.
Great. See you later, Morty. Bye.
Holy shit! I want to live! F*** death! I want to live!
Where are we?
Home. Right where we belong.
No, seriously, Morty, where the f*** are we?
I don't know. The ocean?
The ocean? The ocean on Earth?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, shit. Holy shit. We have to go. We have to go right f***ing now. You touched
what?
The ocean, Morty.
What's the big...
Oh, f***. Shit.
What?
Shit. Richard, you have desecrated the sacred treaty betwixt land and sea. Now face the wrath of your once and eternal foe, Mr. Nimbus.
Sorry? Who the f*** is that?
My nemesis.
What?
My f***ing nemesis, okay?
Okay, but what was his name again?
I am Mr. Nimbus! He's gonna say that a lot.
Oh,